7.12.
There were 4 tests for me to complete in Madrid. I had to order a drink and a sandwich in a bar, ask the price and understand it, then I had to ask for directions in the street and follow them, then get a taxi to a famous place, and finally phone somebody and leave a message on their voicemail. There were just 3 rules. You mustn't use a dictionary or phrasebook app. You must only speak Spanish, and you mustn't use your hands or mime or write anything down.